And I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
Dude, that little kid is hardcore goth.
Life is pain. Life is only pain. Everyone's just walking around like a bunch of conformists. They're all zombies racing to their graves.
Just an excuse for my mom to bitch at me for not wearing girly clothes like all the other Britney Spears wannabes.
They're all a bunch of Nazi conformist cheerleaders.
If you want to be one of the nonconformists, all you have to do is dress just like us and listen to the same music we do.
Shallow life. Drowning alone, I gasp for air.
No, dude, you can't say, I miss you so much, babe, I want to hold you in my arms.
You'd like to see the maggots eat my face.
Have fun in your rat race life, living paycheck to paycheck for corporate gains. You can't be a nonconformist if you don't drink coffee.
No, 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 no. I'm not gonna be in the talent show.
That was killer. We showed them. Yeah, I hope we win.
I'm so freaking stoked that Cthulhu's gonna squash all the happy-go-lucky conformists.
Just hope he puts an end to the Disney Channel.
Means Cthulhu is gonna get rid of all the posers and make everything cool and black and stuff.
Go home and put your underwear back inside your pants, poser. This freaking sucks. Oh joy, it's Underwear Boy again.
It's like Obama all over again.
Go away, Mom, I hate you.
You've been to the Nightmare City of Ralia?
Lucky.
Get out of my room, twerp! God, she just never stops. I'm not a fucking emo. I'm gonna walk the streets until I probably get picked up and gangbanged by criminals.
Emos suck, and emos are horrible. They're, you know, they're posers.
Emos suck my goth balls.
Goth's darkness is nihilistic, whereas emos is cynical.
Wait, I thought we were cynical.
Oh my god.
No way. Oh my god, no way.
No way, no way! Death and despair. Death and despair.
No way.
If they get me and I come back emo, kill me.
Ugh, you spit on me, Larry.
Ew, my god, emos are such wannabe conformists. Just because you summoned me doesn't mean you're the boss of me. You can't tell me what to do. Who elected you the mayor of May? God, you guys are so lame. I just want coffee.
Little prick.
Bitch.
All right, Count Fagula, you go do that. Hey, hey! We aren't vampire kids. We're freaking goth.
So lame. So lame. Pretty soon the whole school is going to be an endless hive of conformist, happy-go-lucky vampire wannabes.
They aren't goth! They're douchey little vampire kids!
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
You should probably get out of here. Then you are most likely a douchebag vampire wannabe boner. Anybody who thinks they are actually a vampire is freaking retarded.